Hi guys, so today I want to touch bases on the control box for the GCS900, right? This one is the CB460, and what I want to touch bases on creating a simple design on the box itself. So the way to do it is you're going to hit main menu, you're going to go to select design, hit OK, and on the right hand side, as you can see, there is a new level, new slope, and new map, right? So I want to touch base on these two designs, new level. If you hit the soft key right next to it, right, this will it's going to ask you for the coordinate system. So if you are working on a site and you just need to create the levels plane which you want to grade to, you can use the site calibration file which you had from a previous design. Or the second option right here is automatically create a coordinate system based upon your current position, right? So if you just know, okay, I want to create a level at this, you know, certain height, you can just create it based on that, right? So let's try that. We hit okay. And obviously the next question is, it's asking us the design elevation. Now, the nice thing is this little here, right? So on your blade left, on the point left, right, the red dot on the left, if you hit here, it's gonna measure the actual elevation of the blade. So if you know your level plane is supposed to be a certain height, you can adjust your height of the blade and hit here, and then you can start bringing your lifts or cutting your lifts out. Right, so once you hit OK, it's gonna ask you for the name, right? By default, it's a level one. You can name it a main floor pad, or I don't know, whatever you want. You hit OK, and as you can see, it's now under your designs. And when you go, you know, you're getting cuts and fills based on your design, right? Now, the second one, we wanna take a quick peek at it, is the slope, right? So again, you can create your own calibration or use last, right? So I'm just gonna use the last one for this time. Now, because it's a sloping plane, right, you have the options of 2 points. You can choose your cross slope in or out, right? And or you can again measure a point. Where I would use that was, let's say I had a high point and existing CB, the design didn't really work, which we created there based on the plan. So site superintendent made a call, okay, just blend it in nicely, kind of field fit, right? So we draw to the high point, we hit here, we draw to the low point, we hit here, we got our 2 points, right? So you identify point one here, you know, you identify point two. I'm just gonna switch my blades, right? So it's a little bit different coordinates, right? So you have one or two, and then the cross slope, right? So either you're gonna be having a cross slope from the line which you define by 2 points, you're gonna go away at certain percentage, or you can switch it to be at one level based on those two, right? So it's not actually a level plane based on one elevation, but based on two, right? 2% here. Oh, and here it is where you switch it, right? So, okay, sorry. So you type in your 2% and then you can go either, you know, away from your plane up or from your line down, right? And the same idea here, you know, I want to go 5% this way, right? And boom, once you hit OK, again, you can name it slope 2 or slope 1, right? We had level 1. So, and then if you load it up, right, and start moving, that took a while. Then you see, so here is your line defined, right? Because I did the left and right blade, you know, and then I went down. So as I start moving down, you're gonna, oops, which one, this one. If I start moving down here, let me try to move the machine back a little bit, my cuts should start getting, feels start getting significant. Same thing if I start moving the other way, right? I mean, it's gonna go the other, boom, 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 as you can see, right? So, because of the plane, right? So, now I see one more option there. Let's just explore that one. So we'll go there, and in the slope, right, we'll use last slope. You see you have the methods, 2 points, which I prefer, or you have a point in direction, right? So if the north is up, right, so it's all, it's like your azimuth there. Okay, well, we learned something new every day. So I guess this is how you create a nice new quick design, right? Like I said, level plane we use all the time, and the 2 points, right? So very easy to create it in the field on the fly without, you know, losing any time. Hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe, like, share, ask more questions, and we'll see you next time. Bye.